एवरीवन, इस वीडियो में मैं बात करूंगा अबाउट सम ऑफ द हैबिट्स जो कि मैं फॉलो कर रहा हूं 2022 में, और दीज हैबिट्स हैव हेल्प मी टू बिकम अ बेटर पर्सन एंड बी मोर हैप्पियर इन 2022. मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट हैबिट जो कि मैं फॉलो कर रहा हूं 2022 में इज टू वर्क आउट एटलीस्ट 3 times a week, बिकॉज आई फील एटलीस्ट 3 times a week इज गुड इनफ टू बिल्ड अ लॉन्ग टर्म हैबिट ऑफ बींग फिट एंड हेल्दी. और हाँ, देर आर लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स जब मेरा मन नहीं करता टू गो टू जिम और टू गो फॉर अ वर्कआउट और गो फॉर अ रन, एंड आई डू पुश माई सेल्फ एंड आई मेक श्योर दैट आई एम गोइंग एटलीस्ट 3 times a week. And it really helps. Second most important habit जो कि मैं follow कर रहा हूँ is to not look at the phone after I wake up for about 1 hour. ये चीज़ हमारे अंदर by default आ गई है that we just wake up and we look at the phone और हम अपने आप को बहुत सारा information overload दे देते हैं सुबह सुबह, which is not at all healthy, I think. And most of the times जब कभी मैंने ऐसा कराया सुबह उठते ही phone देखा है, सारी notifications check out करी हैं, I have not felt really good about that day. I felt weird and I felt bad about the day. And instead of that, I sit with myself and have 1 good cup of coffee, which feels really good. The next habit that I'm following is to work less number of hours by doing more and more of deep work. और अगर आपको नहीं पता what is deep work, then you should watch my book review video of deep work. और at this point of time, deep work बहुत important है और हमारे आसपास बहुत सारे distractions हैं और उन distractions के बीच में काम करना is very hard and we spend long number of hours doing very less amount of work. और yeah, deep work is a good habit if you want to work less number of hours and spend more time living life. So the next habit I made this year is to stop multitasking. Because मुझे हमेशा से ऐसा लगता था that if I can multitask तो मैं बहुत ही cool लगूंगा सबके सामने, but that is not at all true. But after I read a few things, तब मुझे realize हुआ that multitasking can actually affect your mind in negative ways. और फिर time मैंने ये भी realize करा कि बहुत सारी चीजों को एक साथ करना is like making small progress at each of those things. Instead, अगर हम एक चीज पे focus करें तो we can do a lot of progress in that particular thing. So that's why now I started to do only one thing at a time with full focus. So the next habit I'm trying to follow is to sleep at a reasonable time.
You know, I'm 29 years old, damn it, and I want to sit in a comfortable chair and watch television and go to sleep at a reasonable hour.
Yeah. मुझे ऐसा लगता है when I wake up at a reasonable hour in the morning, तब I am more prepared and more motivated throughout the day instead of when I wake up at like 9 or 10. Or not to wake up at a right time in the morning, you have to sleep at a right time at night also. So yeah, these are the habits that I'm following in 2022 to make it a great year. So thanks a lot for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you found this video helpful. See you next week. Bye bye.